How to download and install Rapido Captain app in iPhone. So let's get started. So first thing, just open up your App Store and just click on the search bar from the bottom right corner and just head over to your search section at the top. And once you're inside here, just search in for Rapido Captain app, just like this. And once you're inside here, if you don't find it over here, as you can see, now it has been updated and it's available in the App Store directly. But in some reason or some case, if you don't find this application directly under this App Store, then you can just head over to any of your favorite browser and simply search in for the Rapido app itself, just like this. And you should see the first link over here, which will automatically take you to the App Store link, just like this. And you can easily click on this download button over here to successfully download and install your Rapido Captain app in iPhone. So based on your internet connection, it should be automatically downloaded, so you just have to wait for a few seconds. And once it's successfully downloaded, you can just open the application to run it just like that. So that is it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.